Have you added your website details to your LinkedIn profile in the See Contact Information section? I'll show you in this video how you can actually customize the title that you put next to that link. So, for example, it's a Facebook page rather than just a generic website. Here's how it's done. So just log into your LinkedIn profile, and then you need to go to your profile section. So you would normally go here and then say view profile, and that would bring you to this view here, and then go to the section that says see contact info. Click on there and you can see I've already got some website information listed, but there it says my website and just says company website, but I can actually change that to give it a separate title. So all I need to do is click on the pencil icon. And you can see it's basically changing the selection from the standard, which is personal or company, down to other. And then that allows you to actually give a title that's specific. So in that case, that's the Facebook page there. But here where it's got the website, at the moment it's just got company, isn't customized. So if I now change that to other, I can now say PR Wilson Media website. But you may have a particular name, you may have more than one different website, so it's just little ways to make it stand out. It's not a blog, it's a website, and it doesn't just say company page, which is a bit more bland. So yeah, there's plenty of other things you can customize there, including this link, which is the link to your actual profile page. You can actually edit that so the numbers are removed and you just have whatever characters you want directly afterwards. But I'll cover that in a different video. But that's it from me. For more LinkedIn tips, do have a look at my playlist of LinkedIn videos. For social media videos in general, there's well over 220 here on my YouTube channel. So take a look at those. I'm Paul from PR Wilson Media, your social media personal trainer. Cheers.